Caleb, any famous last words?
Johnny Mikey kicked in the face and then fly down the mountain with a video camera.
Yeah. Caleb, I'll never forget you. You've been a wonderful son these 17 years.
Thank you, Dad. 17th birthday.
You had the frisbee yesterday. You
could die happy. Daniel got the frisbees?
I'm sorry, I didn't bring my frisbee. If I had to really throw a frisbee, Daniel can.
All right, they're about to do it. So when they tell you, you just run.
Just run down the cliff.
Yeah. Like diving into the pool. Here we go, Caleb. Run, they're not turning back. Yeah, Caleb! In a little chair there.
That's a chair?
That's what the backpack is for.
Is Caleb screaming?
Here he comes. Get the frisbee, Daniel. Get the frisbee. He's coming back. Caleb, you're doing it. Okay, who's next?
I left like a camera on it. My very loose harness. Sorry, she hooked. I'm kind of concerned about this helmet. This was no plastic. I went hang gliding today with a bicycle helmet.
You want to take your picture? I'll send it to you. Go, Jamin! That's Caleb over there still? Find him. Jamin, how you doing, buddy? Wow, you're going fast. Jamin, we'll meet you back down there. Whoa! Whoa!
Jamin, Look how far Kale is.
Where's Kale?
Tissue.
Just wait, Nene. Y'all see him?
He's so low.
Yeah.
Is he landing there?
There he is. I got him. Don't touch me, Nene. Anyway,
like,
touch
the roof.
Looks like he's gonna land.
Whoa. So scary.
Yep.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Just right after he lands here.
Where'd Jamin go?
There he goes, he's gonna land.
Oh, you missed him.
He landed. Like,
where's Caleb?
Oh, are they landing on the...
No.
No, they're actually really high.
Oh, I thought he's about to land. I got him in the video scope here.
Yeah, look,
he's landing.
Yep,
here he comes.
So this is
he's really close to the ground.
They didn't tell him anything about landing.
That's worse, dude.
There he goes.
Whoa, it's like...
It's probably just like all land.
Safe and sound.
Oh, they landed.
Yay!
He like passed out.
Did Kale pass out?
It's kind of hard to tell.